Well, I keep getting accused of being a Tea Partier, and I'm not sure that's entirely accurate, but